Tanvir Shah from the Partnerships Consulting, the strategy consulting firm based in Dubai. We advise banks, financial institutions and technology companies that are looking forward to make financial transactions quicker, cheaper, better, deeper in an effort to make societal movement of money and cash better for the whole ecosystem. The fintech space globally has definitely had a few waves, starting with payments being more streamlined and smooth across India, China, US, and now there's a lot of effort being put in Africa, for example, on agricultural financing, construction financing being done in a better way, being monitored better. And this is where I think the Middle East fintech space is also moving, starting with payments, wealth management, and then trade finance. The FinX event was brilliant. Mirna's really brought together the whole community. And it's good to see all the regulators, including the central bank governor from Bahrain, being very candid about what the region is facing. And Tariq's legendary hosting skills will always be remembered.